right? You guys aren't getting tired, are you? Well, I think we got some extra special plan for you tonight for our 20-year anniversary. One of our dearest friends. We want him to come and play with us tonight. Where you at, Benji? How you doing, homie?
I'm doing good, Mike. I'm having a lot of memories up here. If you don't mind, I was just thinking about the first time I met MXPX. And when I met him, I was, I think I was 16 or 17, and it was at a coffee house in Waldorf, Maryland, and Tom was a dick. Hey, but Yuri was really nice.
So I was just nobody.
Oh, you like had broken your like foot or something, I don't know. You remember that? Yeah, you were on crutches.
Oh, he walked around with crutches for attention.
Yeah, oh, okay. Lead singers. I got a brother that does the same thing. But you know what? Later on, one of my best friends in the world now, Neil, who was out with these guys forever, was we were on tour with Newfound Glory and Phoenix TX. Neil saw us and he's like, I'm like, you work for MXPX? Would you give him our CD? And then he gave him a CD. So anyways, they took us on tour. Still to this day, my favorite tour Good Charlotte ever went on was MXPX. Except for the time that they let me spend the night on their bus. Oh, hey, do you want to spend the night on our nice bus? I was like, yeah. And then they pissed and the alcohol.
That was not, for the record, that was our merch guy. It was not us. We would never do that to our homie. We'd never do that to you, your good friend.
It was you.
No way. You're remembering wrong. It was Gary. Gary from Texas. You remember that, Gary? Sorry, we're having a moment up here. You've been through a lot, Benji. You don't have to remember everything correctly.
But, anyways, still to this day, one of my favorite bands of all time and some of my closest friends. I love you.
You know, I feel the same way. You guys have always been amazing. Great songwriters, great music. Thanks for taking care of us over the years, and thanks for showing up and being with us here tonight.
I love you guys.
Love you too, baby. Love Fest. You guys want us to play? Let's get this moving, let's kick it.
Yeah.
Benji Madden, everybody, give it up. Thank you so much, Benji. Man, it's awesome to have buddies that will come up and play with us and have a good time. Thanks for doing that, Benji. We're almost done after that, you know. All right, let me try this one. Song I ever used to pick on. Because my boy Steve Kermack over there was like, yeah, the fingers don't really work with this. So I was like, okay, let me try this pick thing. Well, it wasn't one of those the rest is history kind of things, but eventually the rest became history. I started using this thing. How are you doing, Yuri? We haven't really heard much from Yuri tonight. I mean, we've heard a whole hell of a lot from Yuri, but he doesn't get on the mic very often. The people want to hear from the Yuri.
Thank you.
Can we get a slow clap for Yuri?
Way to bring down the mood, Yuri.
Oh. Some guys have all the luck. All right. You know, I don't know what to say after that, Yuri. That was heartfelt. Thanks for saying it. Some of the people really feel it. I feel the same way. So, we're almost done, I swear.
Wait, can I see how long you're out of seat growing up since like a little seedling?
What's up, Earl?
Old Earl around here.
Push play on that track.